also got wet with the rain last night, and he's just using that dead tree as a nice patch of sunlight just to sit there, dry out a bit, do a bit of grooming, brush and comb his feathers. You can see how he's opening them all up, they're beautiful. Ah, that's an awesome view of him. Primary and secondary feathers all spread out, really making the most of the sunlight on him at the moment.